Hi, my name is Alex Carlucci with Gustin Show Associates. I want to talk to you about how to get your scores up before you qualify for a mortgage. You want to do everything you possibly can. So I'm going to tell you something you have to do because underwriters don't allow disputes. You got to remove these disputes. You can dispute medical collections. You can dispute things with zero balances. But everything else the dispute has to remove. So you got to start by going negative. Those disputes boost your credit score falsely. So if you got, let's say you have a 750 credit score, and then you go late on your car three times in a row, and your score drops to 580. All you do is dispute that car payment, bam, your score is back up to 750 overnight. Whoa, look at me, I just fixed my credit. No, you didn't. Underwriters make you remove those disputes. Now, if you want to go buy a car, you might get away with that. Go buy some furniture on layaway. You might be able to have some disputes. When it comes to mortgages, they are trained to find that. First thing they'll do is kick it out and say, I'm not underwriting it. So first, go backwards, remove all those disputes. Number two, to go forward, you want to pay off credit cards. Pay them down to like $10. I found that paying credit cards to zero does not help your credit score. It could hurt it sometimes. But pay things to $10, leave a balance. It shows you have ability to pay. It's not just a bunch of credit cards that are open. It's actually ones that are being used. Collections, very rarely do I see a collection help your credit score by paying it off. If you pay to delete it, definitely will fix your credit. Make yourself an authorized user on your parents' credit card. So if your parents, you know, say he's authorized user this credit card, make sure it's a really strong credit card, like a $20,000 limit, been open for 20 years, never been late. That might boost your score, help your score go up. Open credit. There's some certain credit cards out there. You might be able to open some credit cards and let them sit for a few months. Right when you open them, it might hurt you a little bit, but after a couple months, it recovers. So paying your debts down, open up credit cards, make yourself an authorized user, pay to delete collections. These are all tools we use to boost your credit score. If you've got any questions, give me a call. I'll help you with getting your credit score up and coaching you through that. We do the lowest credit scores here in the business, so you don't need to get that far up if you want to use us. Give me a call, 630-915-7550, and please subscribe.